Hello friends, welcome to PHP tutorial. In this tutorial, we will learn the basic syntax of PHP and how to write this PHP script. As we know that PHP is server-side scripting language, so PHP script is executed on the server and then it sends the plain HTML to the browser. Here this is the basic PHP syntax. A PHP script always starts with less than question mark then PHP and end with question mark and greater than symbol. A PHP script can be placed anywhere in the document. Here this is the main syntax. You can start PHP script with this tag and then write code and then end this PHP. A PHP file must have .php extension or .php3 extension. A PHP file normally contains HTML tags and some PHP scripting code. Same as other programming language, PHP is also case sensitive language. Let's see one example of PHP script. First, open Notepad++. And here you can write your PHP script. You can write it in inside HTML tag or you can write it without HTML tag. Here this is simple HTML tag, then body tag, and then this is our PHP script. From this PHP, our script is executed. Here echo is used to write something on browser. Each code line in PHP must end with a semicolon. The semicolon is a separate and is used to distinguish one set of instruction from another. Here \*\ is used for multi-line command. Here I have used echo, but I can also use print to write any text on the browser. Let's see the output. Before seeing output, I want to remind you how to save this file. File, save, or save as. My file is already saved, but you have to go into your C drive, then samp, and in htdoc folder you can create your folder and then you can put your PHP file, then save. It's already saved. Okay, now let's see how to execute this PHP script on your browser. This is our localhost of samp. Just after localhost, write your folder name php2. So this is my file. I am going to execute this script. Hello world. Now let's see the print. I can also write print to write any text on browser. And I can use this \ for single line command. Control S for save. And let's refresh our browser. Okay, hello world, welcome to PHP. If I want to break the line, then I can use like this print br tag, break the line tag of HTML. Control S and let's refresh our browser.